December. The rut is on. Deer moving pretty good. It's a little warm this evening, but we'll see what happens. Just arrowed a buck named Spindle. I have history with this buck. It goes back to 2014. I filmed it when he was 4.5 years old. He had the right side, he had a perfect 5-point side, and the left side, he had a spindle looking antler configuration. Anyhow, I hadn't seen him in 3 years. No game camera pictures, no nothing. And he started showing up this past fall on one of my cameras. And but at nighttime, well, he came in this evening, and he was with a doe, and he was about 39.5 yards. I took a shot. It looked like it was a hard shot. He jumped up about 4 feet off the ground, so I'm going to get ready to go here in a little bit to go follow the blood trail if it's not too long.
Okay, guys, I recovered my buck. He ran about 50 yards. Hard shot. I hadn't seen this buck in 3 years. he's been kind of in and out of the game cameras, but he came in tonight, like I said, after a doe, and he was with the doe actually, and he was tending her, and took the shot, 39 and a half yard shot. He didn't run far at all.